Today we're doing 16 times 19. First we have to round 19 to 20. Then we have to take the zero off. That will make 16 times 2. 16 times 2 equals 32. Then we have to times it by 10. That will make 320. Yeah, then we have to minus 320 minus 16. As we know, we have to cross two out and borrow one from two. That will make 10. 10 minus 6 will equal to 4. Then 1 minus 1, 0. We have to put the 3 down, so that'll make 304. That's your answer.